How you doing? I'm Jeffrey Wright. This is The First Time. I was a huge football nut. I lived in D.C. and I was mad about that D.C. team. The dude for me, who was the baddest of the bad, remains the baddest of the bad, was Larry Brown. I happened to meet a guy, long story, won't get into it, who worked for the Redskins. And he invited me to their practice facility. I'm like 8, 9 years old. And I'm going to the practice facility. I meet Larry Brown. And dude, that was it. That was all I needed. I was either 14 or 15, and I worked at the Douglas swimming pool. I worked in the locker room, taking people's clothes, taking kids' clothes, and storing them. I used to trade off with two other dudes, one who had been in and out of juvie, but we used to trade off in shifts back in that dank, musty locker room, taking little knuckleheads' clothes while they got to go in and, you know, get cool in the pool. While I was preparing for the film, I would go to Julian Schnabel's house and I would just paint all day. One day I came in there and there had to be 20 Basquiats like lined up. They were pieces that the producers of the film owned. They understood that, you know, if we did that film right and if I did my part right, that that would be a sound investment for them. After the war, there was a need for redevelopment of that country. I had gone there, long story, because I'd been studying the war, and I met a guy in Mozambique working on a film, Ali, who lived in Sierra Leone. So out of that, I had a desire to see if I could help. You know, you saw kids running around with polio. Because, like, how does a kid have polio? Five-year-old kid had polio 50 years after Jonas Salk. There were all these things that, you know, I thought maybe, you know, I could help, you know, I could assist in some small way. So I thought about starting a charity. Then I realized on a trip there that, yeah, you have these massive needs, massive social needs in communities that sit literally in the shadow of massive natural resource potential. And so the question for me was, why isn't there a way that we can deviate from the historical exploitation of these resources and channel those very resources into long-term economic growth, job creation, and prosperity at the local level? So the first time we brought geologists over was in 2003. The first time that I auditioned for a Broadway play, I think it was a play called La Bête, which was an adaptation of a Molière play. I forget who wrote it, but it was brilliant. And I didn't get it. But, you know, a couple auditions later, I ended up doing a play called Angels in America.
And the winner is Jeffrey Wright, Angels in America.
The first time I played Bernard as a host was the second episode, season one. One of our husband and wife, dynamic duo AI system showrunners, because I'm not convinced that they're actually human.
I sound really paranoid right now, I feel like, and it's weird because that's normally your role in this.
She pulled me into her office before we started the season, and she dropped the bomb on me. So from that point on, I was playing him as a host. In Casino Royale in Prague, where we filmed.
Felix Leiter, a brother from Langley. You should have a little faith. You keep your head about you, I think you have him.
Actually, Matt, that's the first time. I was taken in Prague. When I fell asleep, came home and fell asleep with my daughter, with Juno. First time I read a Batman comic. Wow. I couldn't tell you the first time. But for me, it was the Adam West Batman that really like was my thing. Every afternoon, there was like kind of a double feature on WDCA Channel 20 in DC. First, you hit them with Ultraman and then Batman. And that was, you know, I was home cooking for me, man.